Gilu, our reading time is over. Now is our testimony time, and I will translate for you.
Thank you. I'm getting a message on my end. Can you hear me okay? It was saying my internet is unstable. Can you hear me okay?
It's pretty clear.
Is it okay? Good. All right. So tonight's testimony is called Make Room for Jesus.
所以今天晚上我们见证的题目是为耶稣留出空间。
Luke chapter 2, verse 7 tells us.
路加福音二章七节告诉我们。
And she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available for them.
就生了头胎的儿子，用布包起来，放在马槽里，因为客店里没有地方。
You're probably like me and thought and think it was terrible. There was no room in the inn.
你可能和我一样觉得客栈里没有房间，太可怕了。
Because of no room, baby Jesus had to be born in a stable and lay in a manger.
所以因为没有房间，婴儿耶稣不得不出生在马厩里，躺在马槽里。
If the people truly understood who Jesus was, no doubt they would have gladly opened their homes and provided much better for him.
如果人们真正了解耶稣是谁，毫无疑问，他们会很高兴地打开自己的家门，为他提供好得多的东西。
But we in today's world often make the same mistake.
但当今世界的我们经常犯同样的错误。
I look around and I see many people not wanting to make room for Jesus in their lives.
我环顾四周，看到许多的人不想在他们的生活中为了耶稣留下一些空间。
For some, the reason may be busyness.
某些原因之一可能是因为忙碌。
They are caught up in making a living and trying to take care of things.
他们忙于谋生，并努力做好每一件事情。
Their lives are only focused on working.
他们的生活仅仅是专注于工作。
This makes them feel they just don't have time for Jesus.
这让他们觉得他们只是没有时间去关注耶稣。
The truth is that with Jesus's help, life will be better and easier.
但事实是，在耶稣的帮助下，生活会变得更美好，更轻松。
For others, it's a fear.
对于其他人来说，原因是恐惧。
Fear of what others might think or say or do. If they invited Jesus into their lives.
害怕如果邀请耶稣进入他们的生命，别人会怎么想，怎么说，或者怎么做。
This is, I believe, the saddest because the Bible tells us if we deny him before man, he will deny us before his Father.
这是我认为最可悲的地方，因为圣经告诉我们，如果我们在人面前不认他，他也会在他父面前不认我们。
For some people, the reason is just lack of knowledge.
对于某些人来说，原因可能只是缺乏知识。
They don't know about Jesus and his love.
他们不了解耶稣和他的爱。
For these people, You and I are the answer.
对于这些人，你和我就是答案。
We can share the wonderful story of God's love for mankind.
我们可以分享神爱人的奇妙故事。
Jesus is persistent and still reaches out in love.
耶稣坚持不懈，仍然用爱来帮助我们。
God desires everyone to be saved.
上帝渴望每个人都得救。
John chapter 3 verse 16 tells us this.
约翰福音三章十六节告诉我们这一点。
For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life.
神爱世人，甚至将他的独生子赐给他们，叫一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。
His expectations is that people will see him as he truly is.
他的期望是人们能够看到他真实的样子。
Overcoming their busyness, fears, and desire to invite him into the center of their lives.
克服他们的忙碌、恐惧，并且渴望邀请神进入他们生活的中心。
Surely Jesus would like for us to accept and appreciate him for who he truly is.
耶稣当然希望我们接受并称颂他真正的身份，万物的创造者和维持者。
He is.The creator and sustainer of all.
他是所有事物的创造者和维持者。
You may acknowledge Jesus and claim he is your Lord and Savior, but do you neglect him or give him a central place?
你可能承认耶稣并声称他是你的主和救主。但你是否忽视了他，或者是否把他放在了中心的位置呢？
Do you talk to him about everything?
你和他谈论一切吗？
Do you thank him for everything good?
你感谢他赐予一切美好的事物吗？
He loves us and just wants a personal relationship with each one of us.
他爱我们，只想与我们每个人建立个人的关系。
Merry Christmas from our home to yours, and may Jesus always find room in your heart. God bless each of you this season.
从我们家到你们每个人的家，圣诞快乐！愿耶稣永远都能在你们心中找到属于他的位置。上帝祝福你们每个人。Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Okay, can we play the song that goes with this one?
Of course.
Thank you.
Here, I'll play the song.
You were in stereo, Jane. There are two of you.
Zen, 你帮我翻译一下。那个跟陆老师说，今天他没有咳嗽，我太高兴了，感谢神。
Okay, Eunice want to tell you that you did not cough a lot. She's very happy for that.
Thank you.
Notice that.
I tell you, God's been good. I've been praying that, and I hadn't had to take any medicine for several days now, so it's getting better. Thank you, Eunice.
Yes.
God bless you.
Thank you. And I drink a lot of tea, just plain tea, plain it's black tea, no sugar, no artificial sweetener. So I think it helps too.
对，陆老师有讲到说这个，他现在就是喝这个茶哈，喝茶，所以呢，这个对他的这个咳嗽也是很有帮助的，没有不糖，没有任何的糖分的这样子，也是非常有帮助。Okay, good.Thank you. We all pay attention to you because we know that.
I love you all so much. I tell you, I so wish I could speak Chinese, and so we really could communicate and have conversation. And one day in heaven, we'll sit around Glory and have a big old conversation.
陆老师说他很高兴啊，他你是我们大家是他最好的朋友，他希望有一天他能够说中文。我反正有一天我们都会在天堂再见面，大家可以坐在一起。Okay, I'm gonna play the song right now. Thank you so much.
Casting Crowns, one of my favorite Christmas songs by them too.
I know. I love it. Yes.
Family hiding from the storm found no place at the keeper's door. It was for this a child was born, to save a world so cold and hollow. A sleeping town they did not know, that lying in a manger low, a savior king who had no home has come to heal our sorrows. Is there room in your heart? Is there room in your heart? Is there room in your heart for God to write his story? Shepherds counting sheep at night, do not fear the glory light. You are precious in his sight. God has come to raise the lowly. Is there room in your heart? Is there room in your heart? Is there room in your heart for God to write his story? You can come as you are, but it may set you apart when you make room in your heart and trade your dreams for his glory. Make room your heart, make room in your heart. Mother holds the promise tight, every wrong will be made right. The road is straight, the burden's light. In his hands he holds tomorrow. Is there room in your heart? Is there room in your heart? Is there room in your heart for God to write his story? You can come as you are, it may set you apart when you make room in your heart and trade your dreams for his glory. Make room in your heart, make room in your heart, make room in your heart, make room in your heart.
Wow, it's beautiful.
I love that one.
Yes.
One of my favorite. Mary, did you know in that one, I think, are my two favorite ones.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That one I love too. Yes.
There's a, I'll play it somewhere in the future for our classes. But there's a song, I think I've played it, Breath of Heaven, but mm-hmm. they do Breath of Heaven, Mary, Did You Know? So it's like answering back and forth. The song is really good.
Oh, that's good.
That's a good song.
Okay.
All right. You ready to say the Lord's Prayer?
大家可以看看我们一起来跟读老师要领读到文。
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done. On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debts.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one.
Deliver us from the evil one.
Merry Christmas.